Hello again, guys. It's Trevor at Heritage Reverse Mortgage, your reverse mortgage specialist. My article today began by answering a question, which is, how old do you have to be to do a reverse mortgage? Now, the answer kind of blossomed into something a lot bigger. And so the article goes into a lot of different areas. But to answer that first question, to do a HECM reverse mortgage, one homeowner must be 62 or older. Now, if they're married, the spouse can be as young as 18, but again, at least one of them must be 62 or older. Now, the answer is a little bit more complex because in October of 2017, FHA made some big changes to the reverse mortgage program. And this caused banks to be motivated to come out with their own proprietary reverse mortgages. And so over the past 6 months, we've had a number of banks do this where they've come out with their own loans. And the nice thing about this creates healthy competition in the industry where for the past few years, there has been no competition. FHA has dominated this world. And so banks are coming out with their own terms, you know, including jumbo loan limits, lower qualifying ages as low as 60 years old, lower closing costs is a big improvement. But let me make it very clear that you really need to work with a reverse mortgage specialist if you're considering these alternatives, because these loans are designed for a very specific segment of people. And so you want to make sure that your specialist can really forecast the future for you in terms of showing you how does this option compare to a standard HECM or a standard conventional mortgage that you have available to you. And so like I say, just make sure that you're looking at all of the possibilities and the eventualities of these loans so you know what the pros and cons are. I also mentioned in the article the negative amortization loans, which are beginning to be reintroduced into the world. Now, and again, I add a word of caution for these loans. These are the loans that are famous for the big mortgage meltdown of 2008. But again, under specific circumstances, these are a good loan for the right person. You just, again, you need to be able to know you're working with a professional who is giving you good information to help you make the right decision. And so have a look at the article. It has a lot of good information. If you have questions about a reverse mortgage, you have questions about a proprietary reverse mortgage or any mortgage in general, I'm happy to help you. Whether or not I end up doing a loan for you, I love to help people and I love to give information to help them make the best choices. And so my phone number is 435-359-9000. You can visit us at heritagereversemortgage.com or you can email me at trevor@heritagehl.com. Thanks, guys, and we'll talk to you soon.